Is that Mr. Robinson?
It's a pleasure. Good to see you.
Wow.
You need the chair.
If this were a soccer ball, I'd know what to do with it. That increases my admiration for basketball players, because soccer is easy.
No, I wouldn't say that.
But this is impossible. Well, welcome all of you.
There it is.
Yes.
Thank you. Please sit down. And then you have basketball, which is the sport of the gods. Because you soar to the sky. It's a great honor. I can watch it. I think I understand part of it. I can do it. And I meant every word I said. Incredible what you do. Not only the players, but also the organization behind it. Entrepreneurship. So welcome.
Thank you very much. As you well know, we can't teach Israel. You have to experience Israel. So we've come here together to experience Israel before. And, we gather here also to recognize the power of sports and to bring people together. And people of Israel love sports. And basketball enjoys a very vibrant culture here in Israel. And Israel's Omri Kaspi, who's now with the Golden State Warriors.
He started with us, though.
He started with 5 years ago. The owner of the Golden State Warriors, NBA champs, is here.
Joe,
there's Joe. Wow. Okay.
Good luck. I'm not interfering. I'm not interfering in the NBA, but we're going to watch the Golden State.